Hey guys, so I messed up my last video, so here I am again. So I'm basically just going to be doing my night routine. So I'll show you everything I have. So the first thing I have is this Dr. G Brightening Peel Gel. And it's probably one of the best things I've ever used. And I only got introduced to it recently by my sister. Shout out to you, sis. I literally love it. You put it on, so you squirt your hands, and you just take your finger like that, and just do it like all around your face like this, so you don't rub it in. And then after you're done putting it wherever you want, the spots that my sister recommended are here, especially here, and then all over your face. You know, you rub it like vigorously, and the stuff you feel, that's dead skin, and it's really gross, but it helps. Then I have my derma roller. This one is Losenta Beauty Care. It's for you guys don't know what a derma roller is. It's a micro needle derma roller. It has about, where does it say what it has about? I think it had about like 500 micro needles. You roll it all up and down your face in 4 to 5 different directions, applying a little pressure, and it opens up your pores and makes your skin clear. Then I have moist towelettes. And where did they go? These face masks. And in my cabinet, St. Ives. And a bunch of soaps and exfoliators, tea tree oil, lip exfoliator, all that good stuff. And of course, my toothbrush. So we're gonna put that back. So I just cleansed my face before the video went out. So, and I'm gonna use the hibiscus one. So I have hibiscus, tea tree, grapefruit, lavender, coconut face mask. So I'm gonna use the hibiscus. Actually, I'll be right back after I play. Sorry guys, I look like an absolute freak. I can barely talk, so I hope you can understand me. I have to apply it better, but it says leave on to 15 to 20 minutes, so I'll be back then.